Hey, brothers and sisters, it's been so long since this song came out, but it still has incredible power and beauty. So I wanted to do a cover on it, and I hope you enjoy it. And see you on the other end of the song. I'll be saying some more things. She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home, seeing mama and her daddy with the baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. And before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both their eyes flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can do this all. Still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can do this on my own. I'm letting go, give you one more chance, save me from this road I'm on. Oh, Jesus, take the from me. What a vocal blaster of a song. I've heard it so many times, but today singing it, it made me want to just cry. So beautiful, and so you can almost feel the pain of that woman who almost crashed, written in the song. I have spoken about this before, but my dad and I have been in a very scary road near accident. It was near accident because nothing bad actually happened, but it was an accident nonetheless. And this huge crane was approaching us, those big vehicles which build stuff and have huge hooks. It was approaching us, but it was so black in that particular road that we had no idea what was going on. We didn't see anything, and this huge hook swung into our heads. And I'm still standing here. Nothing happened. Can you believe that? Not a single... I did have a big swelling, but there was no cut on either of us. My dad's helmet, there was a bit from it that broke off, but nothing like how it should have been. I mean, we both could have been not here anymore. Thankfully, there was no traffic on that road at that time, and thankfully, God protected us. I feel like I told this to my mom. I felt like it hit us. I felt the impact of that huge hook, which should have probably about, I don't know, 10 kgs or 7 kgs. And my dad says it's more actually, 15, but I don't know. It was a lot to swing and not crack our heads open. I felt the impact, but at the same time, I felt like it wasn't my head. If it was my head, it should have cracked open. But I think God just, you know, kept us intact at that moment. He took the wheel. And I'm so grateful for that, to be able to stand here and say this to you. I mean, our lives can go at any moment, and sometimes it's just an accident. But we're here, where I'm talking to you and you're listening to me, and that's great. So I hope you like this cover, and I hope you like this video and everything I've said. If you did, please like it and please share it so that other people see it as well. I'm Bian Damaris on Miraculous Mondays, signing off, and I'll see you on Worship Wednesdays. Bye.